Hey guys, Telebus is back with some latest updates of your very own favorite show, Do Dil Ek Jaan. Get ready for a new entry in the show as you will get to see a new face of Daya Mai. Earlier, Kamya Punjabi was supposed to play the role of Daya Mai, but she rejected the role later just to be a part of Bigg Boss 7. The new face is none other than actress Shilpa Shinde, who will be seen in a negative role after 13 years. But according to Kamya, she quit due to the delay in the introduction of the track. Kamya has been replaced by actress Shilpa Shinde, who will play the villainous Daya Mai. Interestingly, life has come full circle for Shilpa, who had started a career with a negative role in Bhabhi. When the actress was contacted, she said, "Daya Mai is a strong woman who takes over her husband's legacy after his death. She's unlike the usual female antagonist on the tube who mostly indulge in kitchen politics. I've been wanting to play a negative role for a long time. This is surely going to be interesting to watch out for. If you agree, then hit the like button and leave your comments."
Hey viewers, to get the latest update on me and our show Do Dil Ek Jaan, subscribe to Telebus.
Hello friends, thank you for watching my interview. And to know more about me and to know more about our show Do Dil Ek Jaan, subscribe to Telebus.